Of course, onion and garlic. Oyster sauce, black pepper, and some salt. Don't forget the oil.
Some oil.
Don't forget the oil. My ingredients. I did cook this.
What?
Then my mom is helping me.
What? What?
So that's how you make cabbage roll. Bye! Thank you for watching!